want like every student to start or answer. Yeah, I drew as a child. Yeah, I came to this country to continue my English major, and picked up art on the side, and actually realized, I think, coming to the States as a student made me realize a dream that I guess always had. So I think as an artist, you do the things. You keep up working in the first place, and but you have to really give it time, do enough work, I guess. I guess showing is sharing. Yeah. In some way, when you are working, when you are doing the work, you would be thinking. It's hard not to think of what the viewer may be thinking, right? When they see the work, if the work gets shown. In this exhibition, I made sure that everything was not shown before, and were inspired by not only autobiographical resource, like growing up in China, but also by the self-knowledge, which actually gave the title, but also the title or the theme of the show. When I group the works together for this show, also reflects the current state of things. So it's never just personal. As I got older, I got rid of some of the inhibitions and actually started to paint my own life from earlier on. So my current exhibition actually had some autobiographical information that broke some barriers or taboos for myself. An old professor used to tell me that I didn't have enough body, so I basically told myself that doing large work for me is making up for the for that physicality. I'm gonna have a work that I will continually paint. Let's say for the rest of my life, yeah, and I will begin with the beginning, and obviously you can only anticipate the end.